to see something cool? So at first glance, this looks like a normal iPhone 5C case. But if you come closer, you see there is something missing. Here you have the headphones, the wall adapter, and the lightning cable. But where is the iPhone 5C? Well, there isn't one, because I transformed this iPhone 5C box into a battery bank. Here you have the USB out to charge your phone. Here you have the micro USB in to charge the battery bank. And how cool is this? You have everything in one place. Here you have the headphones, the cable, and the charger. You have everything in one place and well organized. You go somewhere and you don't have to worry about ever running out of battery. More than this, you have the option to charge your phone from the battery bank or from the wall. But wait, there's more. I will replace this lightning cable with this micro USB cable and use this micro USB to lightning adapter and micro USB to type C adapter. This way I can charge most of the devices and also charge the battery bank. This will sit here, very snug. This will be here and this will be here. Actually, you can put it here so they will not rattle around. And then you close it. How cool is this? So let's see if it's working. I have here an iPhone 7 and I will use the original lightning cable. We'll plug it into the battery, put it into the iPhone. As you can see, it is charging.
What do you think about this project? Do you like it? To be honest, the only good thing about the iPhone 5C was this plastic case. Let me show you how I built it. Oh, and one more thing, if you think this is cool, please share this video with your friends and also subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you! Thank you.